Ah, my legs are burning up. So bad.
Yo, I definitely agree with you on that.
I am, I really thought 20 liters would be enough fuel.
How did you think that was gonna be enough fuel? You know,
well,
those
I didn't know where we were, remember? Fucking, I lost everything. I lost my gun, I lost my backpack, fucking...
And apparently you lost your memory, too.
Shut the fuck up. Oh, Jesus. Hey, Herman.
Hey, it's good to see you two alive. The tent said your ambush ran into a little trouble.
You could definitely say that. I may have gotten flung off a mountain by a rocket-propelled grenade.
Ouch.
Yeah.
Yeah, I won't keep you. Get in.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Commander, Specialist Sturrock and Corporal Kantus have arrived.
It's good to be back.
Hey, oh. John?
Yeah?
It's raining again.
You don't think I know that? Hey, Jacob's up there. Let's not keep him waiting.
Alright.
I thought you fuckers were dead.
I felt dead for a second there, sir.
Well, thank goodness you two are alive.
Yeah.
Good he definitely too, gave it his hardest try to not be able to come back. He totally wanted to give me his paycheck.
Shut up. Long story short, I got flung off a mountain.
Well, what about the other... Did y'all hear about the others?
Nope. Are they back yet?
Negative.
Or did they get back?
Well, Lieutenant Ellis volunteered to respond to one of our QRF calls, but they should be back soon enough.
Yeah, that's good news,
let's
then.
Go ahead and get you two checked up in here. I'll be
appreciate
with you.
Appreciate it. Hey, Doc.
Oh, welcome back, guys.
Thanks.
Sit down and I'll be with you.
Ah, cheers.
You got lucky there, Specialist. Only some minor bruises and light shrapnel wounds. You also have a small concussion, but you'll be fine.
Cheers.
See, I always told you you're hard-headed.
Fuck you. Alright, am I free to go, Doc?
Yeah. Just don't hit your head on anything.
Yeah, I promise.
Yeah, you better.
Alright, thanks.
Yeah, no problems.
So, you wanted to speak to us, I think.
Hey, John. Alright, so, I know that you just got back from another mission, but there's a civilian militia that's based out of one of the old quarries nearby. They call themselves the Partisans.
Seems dodgy.
And let's just say they're not particularly fond of us or the New Order.
Ah. Great.
But since you two just got back,
yep.
And they've seen on talk to all of us, I was hoping maybe your two fresh faces could help convince them to not kill us while we're trying to kill the New Order, and maybe get them to help us along the way. Private Task.
You never give
Private
us the
Pascal
easy missions.
Here knows the exact location, so he'll be joining you, and he can tell you some more details along the way. Go ahead and restock at the armory and grab a Humvee on your way out. Alright?
Alright. Sounds all good.
Right. Get to it.
Will do.
Alright.
Goodbye. Well, you're the guy who was guarding the prisoners, right?
I am.
Yeah.
That was me.
Did you ever get those ration cards you wanted?
Did I ever? Nah, no way. There was no way they would give me that.
Oh, great.
Oh, jeez.
You know, shit happens, my friend. Shit happens.
I guess so, yeah.
The hell walking in my shop, huh?
Hi, Specialist.
Oh no, these clowns are back again.
Yes,
I wouldn't
we're
call
back.
Us clowns, but we're back. We basically want to get out of these winter clothes and maybe get some new guns too.
Well, come over here to my... Let me get to my little spot over here, Holmes, so you can see it on my way.
Oh, by the way, I'm terribly sorry, but I may or may not have lost your AK-12.
You did what, puta?
Listen, alright, it's kind of hard to hold on to your gun when it gets flung down a mountain.
Never heard of that strap there, you know, that thing you wrap around your body?
It was an RPG, okay, what can I say? Listen, let's just... I'm sorry, maybe you'll find a new one someday, it's...
The weapons look like they grow off of trees, Holmes. I mean, look at this! I still got blood on some of these!
I mean, that's what we think back in America.
Oh, great.
Right.
haven't you heard of a little state called Texas?
Anyway, yeah, we'll have a little browse and get some new clothes.
Well, I got clothes over there, Holmes. I got weapons over here. And you know that AK-12 you lost? My lovely little AK? I had a Romania dong ready in this one of these cases for that. And you wouldn't lost that. Come on, Holmes.
Okay. Right.
I got uniforms over here for you. Get the hell out of those Arctic clothes, Holmes. You look like fucking polar bears, Poppy. You benches finally done playing dress up, Holmes?
I am done. Thank you for the upgrade.
I found a new toy.
Oh god, are you
serious? Don't want nothing else? I mean, I got M16s, Holmes. You can look like Scarce. I mean, this man over here popping out with a revolver. You popping out like El Jefe, man.
Yeah, the my old M17 is fine.
Well, you don't need anything else? I mean...
I'm fine, I've got a...
You don't want to lose any more of my weapons?
Listen, I'll make it up to you someday, okay? Just...
Oh, no, you know how you're making it up to me, Holmes?
No.
You see one of those bastards out there?
Yeah.
Put a bullet in his head and give me back my damn AK-12 off his dead corpse.
I will make sure to do that. But you have a nice day. We're gonna go now, because we have a mission to do. Have fun.
Oh, I'm gonna absolutely have fun, gringos.
Yep. Alright, Private Pascal, since where is he? There we go. Private, since you know where we're going, you might actually add a drive, so... Can I call shotgun?
I kinda figured you'd call for shotgun.
Even close the door on the way out.
Well, it was open to begin with. What is this guy?
Nice.
Alright, take us away.
Hey, John, it's still raining.
I know, it's raining, Jace.
At least we're in dry clothes now.
Yeah, at least we're in dry clothes.
Before we get shot, please. He goes by Odin. He's ruthless but reasonable. So he'll probably want to hear us out. Just be aware.
Cheers for the information. Ooh, slow down. That's a pretty big gun.
Oh, jeez.
Okay. I'm gonna get out. You can just stay in the car, I guess. Hello.
Who might you be?
I go by John. I'm from the NATO penal unit here assisting Armex PMC. We'd like to have a quick chat with your leader, Odin, before we get killed. Please.
Your boss. We have some people from Armex. Here to see you.
Before we get killed. Jesus.
Alright. Go through.
Thank you.
So much.
Right? We good to go?
Yeah.
Just fucking drive.
That was easier than I expected.
Really, John? Before you kill us, you have to say that to them?
What? Maybe not. Alright, it just kind of slipped out. Because their reputation is pretty, brutal. Brutal. Okay. Wait. We didn't ask where he was.
let's just ask around.
Okay.
Maybe there's someone in this building.
Yeah,
that
check
knows.
The. Yeah, check.
Sure. Why not? Let's just. Yeah. Okay. Oh, well, there's people here. All right. Hello. We are looking for Odin.
Guess you're looking for me then.
That is
so
correct.
What the hell do you want?
I'm gonna cut to the chase. We're from the NATO penal unit here assisting Armex PMC. Basically word is that, you know, you have been getting your asses kicked by the new order, and we kinda also are getting our asses kicked by the new order. So Commander Jacobs wanted us to head over here and try and negotiate a truce, or like an allegiance of sorts, where we could fight them together and not separately. Maybe win, you know?
Sorry, son, but who are you again?
I'm John. You can call me John.
Well, John, tell you what. If you accompany these fine gentlemen here on their mission to free one of our own from the New Order, we can talk about allegiance when you return to this. Deal?
Okay. Sure. Are they heading out right now? I assume so, because they're gearing up.
I guess so, yeah.
Okay, great. We will be outside then. We will wait for them at the gate. And then you can catch up with us whenever you're done. Bye!
Yeah, hopefully they remember which guys are the enemy.
Hopefully. Tell you what though, we have better gear than them, alright? So, hopefully it shouldn't be a problem.
Let them go first?
Oh yeah, definitely. Alright, let's just drive up to the gate and wait for them.
Back up to the gate and wait.
Yep, why not?
Fuck this one way. What are they gonna do? Take my license off me?
You know, I don't have a license, alright? I was 7 years old when this war started.
Are we sure we want to trust these guys?
I don't think we have a choice, buddy.
Yeah.
I love how that guy in the gas mask hasn't said a word, and he's eyeing us down with the binoculars.
Yeah, he seems to be a weird one.
He does. Okay, I guess we're stopping here. Why am I... is this the place? I take your nod as a yes. Alright, you move up first, then. We'll cover you. Because you probably know where we're going. These guys insane. I think they are.
I mean,
let's go. Yo, Jace, help me cover that bunker. Maybe somebody's gonna pop out of it. I don't know. They haven't even elaborated a lot if this is the place or not. They just said, he just nodded, and then, okay. I don't even know if there's. Just be ready for anything.
Yup.
Alright, I'm gonna move up.
Copy.
Hey guys, maybe be a bit more alert than just casually walking up to the enemy compound. See anybody in that bunker?
Yeah, I haven't seen anyone either. Oh jeez.
Ah, son of a fucking bitch.
Yeah, I'm not good.
Ah.
That hurt.
I think I'm okay. Holy shit, these guys are fucking fucked. Hey, you okay over there? I think that is a yes, he's moving. Moving up. Shit, Pascal is down! Fuck. Jace, you wanna deal with him? I'll fucking cover you.
Yup.
You okay?
He's good. Oh, I think the plate for it. Fuck this shit.
Oh my god, Jace. That scared me. Where'd you get a drum from?
Don't tell anyone back to their armory. Don't,
okay. Frag out!
Yep.
Okay. Oh my god, this cover is trash. Magazine! You good, Pascal?
Out.
Pascal's down again. Move in. Okay. All right. No need to no time to banish you, man. I'm just gonna beat you real quick. Okay, you're up anyway. Sorry for the unnecessary adrenaline boost, but maybe you need it anyway. Jace, you want to cover the right? I'll move in on left.
Yep.
Ow! I'm good. Ow. Let me just bandage myself real quick. Ah. Fucker shot me in the leg. I've been shot in the leg enough. Ah. Ah, where's my morphine? There it is. Popping a stick. Okay, that's better. Ah, son of a bitch. Jace, are you okay?
You're bullshit.
What? Pascal, help me clear this up. Oh shit! Clear!
Ooh, that was lucky.
Look at this smoke grenade. I'm gonna reload real quick. Ow! I forgot my earplugs! Damn it! Ow! Is he dead? Alright, let's check this one. Ooh, oh my... Oh no.
What? Oh. Dear God.
Yeah, I'm gonna say that they're... Okay. Where's the sniper? Didn't he survive? Oh, there you are. That's your friend in there, I'm guessing. Can literally none of these guys speak? Okay, fuck. Fuck! Okay.
Just... They may not speak English, at least they understand us.
Okay, let's just fucking get back to the cars and tell Odin what happened. I'm sure he probably won't understand, but at least we took out a new order outpost, okay? Oh, fuck. Fuck. Let's see if these guys are still fucking. Yeah, okay, they're. Yeah.
Oh, boy. 100% dead.
Yeah, they're fucking dead. Okay. Yeah. I'm sorry about your friends. But listen, this is hostile territory. We put him down! What are you... Just put him down. Let's go.
Yeah, he's got no heart rate.
Yeah, I figured. He got blown up by, I don't know, a big bomb. Let's go. I'll cover your retreat, boys.
Alright, shift. Hey, John.
Yes.
It's raining again.
Yes, I know it's raining.
You know, like it is every other day.
Every other day. Pretty much. Hey, buddy, you mind opening the gate? Thanks. Great, hopefully Odin doesn't kill us, because we didn't get two of his men killed, but they died.
I'm worried what the fuck are those two doing? Death that you have.
Yes, don't worry about it.
I mean...
Didn't we have this conversation earlier?
Probably. But, you know, the fact that I have to bring it up again, you know?
Just shut up. So?
Yeah. Where are the others?
They're dead. They're dead.
They're dead. God fucking damn it.
Yeah, we ran into a little ambush.
Look, boss. If it wasn't for them being there, I would have been dead. I wouldn't survive. We need their help.
Fine. You know, I hate to say this, but you can tell your commander, Jacobs, we have an alliance.
Great. Yeah.
All our materials on Nexus is looking for.
Hold on, what?
We are currently taking fire at the hotel.
Yo, Rayson, this is John, do you read? Rayson! God damn it, I don't think it's going through. Too high in the mountains.
Tell you what, Mr. John.
Mm-hmm? What?
I have a helicopter. Pilot's ready to take you over there right now. Well, it's a professional courtesy.
Wait, are you serious?
Yeah, sure.
Dude, yes, please. Thank you.
Sweet. It's my concern of you.
Alright, yeah. Whoa. Can I borrow
this?
See
you later, alligator.
Yeah, you can borrow it.
I'm gonna borrow this if I can. Thank you.
Yeah, we got quite a few of those.
Wow. Oh, wait, quite a few. Okay. I'm not gonna question it. Yeah.
You better don't.
Why does it look like there's a piss stain on the floor?
Oh, gross.
No, don't question that one either.
Okay.
Alright, I need you guys to help our new allies on a rescue. You're gonna take the heli, and whatever they tell you is an order. You got this.
Alright, where are we going, Chief?
Well, he said we're going to a hotel. There's only one big one that I know of in the region, and it should be... I think to the west of here. So let's just try that.
Yeah, fucking right.
Alright, we'll get ready.
Great.
Come on, boys! Slap up the GPU and the inertial navigation system. We're taking this bitch off. Power up, power up. Okay, trainee, today's the thing. You actually learned to fly this bitch.
I'm so trainee. Excited, it's my first time.
It actually is.
What the
Did you
fuck?
Say trainee?
I Let's just... Okay.
Give her a little...
Hey, I'm sitting down.
Do well.
This one, right?
Just, yeah, that one. No. Good,
okay,
yeah.
Okay.
Don't Sean, that remind you about
roll
my...
West.
Growing fear of helicopters.
I you don't.
Okay, keep her at 100 feet altitude and you'll do just
that fear is
fine.
Back, and it is now very strong.
Just don't look down, Jace. Just don't look down.
Yes.
You'll be fine.
There's nowhere to look but down. There's nowhere to look but down, John.
This is a black hole.
I know there isn't.
A little more altitude, buddy. A little more altitude. Good stuff. You got this.
Alright, thank you,
Kantus.
Okay, but I'm probably gonna die too, you know.
John.
Okay, so my hand.
That wasn't him. That's actually the helicopter.
Okay. What the fuck?
If that's the way you wanna say goodbye, my anger's gonna stand by. So hit me with the rain.